glasses. Okay. So, today we're back playing a hat in time with Hackett here. Now, last time we beat the chapter one, Mafia Town. Which now, Mustache Girl took half of our pawns. Alright, going to the next chapter. Power has been restored in the machine room, but the chapter Battle of the Birds is now available. Yay. Let's see. Battle of the Birds. Heh, some girl. What is this game? That's what I decided to play. Why am I even a YouTuber? That looks nice. Can I get out of here? Bop, 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 bop. What's up?
This movie studio is too big for the both of us, DJ. You moon penguins are just gonna write some loud, noisy treble. If I wanted a bunch of picnics to dance around while on birdseed, ha!
You'd
visit my grandchildren.
Looks like it.
Nonsense, darling, nonsense. You Owl Express birds are just gonna record another boring train-related western. You've done so for the last 10 years, darling.
Okay, I think that's better.
What? No, we haven't, you buffoon!
Buffoon. So I
Conductor, darling.
So just in case if you didn't hear me,
movie award, as our new
you probably
movie
did.
Props will bring in the audiences.
So, I said we're gonna start this new chapter. So yeah. I got glasses.
These shiny things fell from the sky. They will light our movie sets and fill them with glimmer.
Oh yeah! Well, this time around, we're also spicing it up with our newest movie props. These hourglass thingies will be the grand jewel in our train heist western. What the what? You no good dirty picnics! You copied our props!
I would never, darling. Clearly you're the one who took inspiration in my flashy new props.
Oh, that does it! Get out of here with ya! I've got a movie to record!
Fine by me, darling. But we'll be the ones who win the annual Bird Movie Award. Mark my word.
What's wrong with the snapping?
Oh, yeah! Let's see! Oh, wait, shutting the picnics inside the studio will force them to work harder.
Doofus.
All right, time to go, Owls. Let's make our killer movie.
Nice.
Oh, and receptionist, can you please close off that vent already? I don't want the smell of penguin to come anywhere near my crew.
Okay. These fly through. Wait. Shades. Yay, double shades. I'm gonna get a third one. Oh, yeah. Okay, then.
chirper. They're recording right now, so no one's allowed in. They're only insured for bird staff. Letting you in would be a liability. Don't even think about sneaking inside.
I don't care. Ooh, mysterious.
Have you come to make another purchase?
Man thing. Projectile badge. Oh, thank you. Bam. Bam. Bop. Look at this. This guy's making mustard. Why? I'm gonna die at this point now. Oh my gosh, I bounced off. I think this is a bond. Health bond. So even if I bounce. Oh, wait a second. Wow. Well, that was a challenge. I have an idea. Yeah. Oh! Can I get past? Thank you. Eight. Owl harassment. I harassed an owl. Eight. Ooh. Ooh. Yep. Now action for killer birds. Okay, invisible walls. Penguin harassment. You mean penguin harassment. I guess I'll harassment. Oh, okay. TPKO. TKO. Disrupting studio recordings. Yate. Yate, 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 yate. Okay. Hat Kid, are you a ghost?
Magnificent. Stunning. This trophy is everything I desire. On the shelf in my living room.
What do you mean in your living room? What do you mean?
Of course, this big trophy.
What? Hi.
Oh my, what is that I see?
No, it's just a child.
Oh, no.
Exactly.
Oh wait, here's the biz. There's no doubt.
No need to hear that.
We need to give you a bird?
No.
The most important part of a passport is the picture.
No.
Okay, put on a smile and stand still, please. Don't move. Let's see how the picture turned out.
Darling,
we've got to fix this ugly mugshot up with some old-fashioned photo doctoring. Here, take these markers and turn yourself into the most stylish, fashionable young lady.
Oh, I got this. Got all of that. These shades are gonna be dashing. Dashing Hat Kid. Perfect. Actually. Get rid of this part. Oh my gosh, I filled everything. There you go. Wait, there's one last thing. That's very important. This doesn't fit well. Done. How you like it? Amazing.
Slide this picture into your passport, and here you go. One passport for you.
A passport.
Wonderful, darling. Oh, just wonderful. Meet me at the movie set tomorrow, and we'll make you a star.
Bop.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Just jump in and fiddle with the annual Bird Movie Awards? That's fraud! Fraud! Hey, everyone! We've got a fraudster over here!
Shut up.
Where are my owl guards at? Why are the owls so darn useless? All right, listen here, lass. You're in big trouble. If you're helping crooked DJ Grooves rig the awards, and I can't take you to jail, then you've got to help me even the score. That's right.
Oh, no.
You're going to be the star of my movies, too.
It's a choice.
Here, hold our newest prop. Practice showing it off and bring it to my movie set tomorrow. You got that? Don't be late.
It's an option. Yeah. Do I get to keep my shades? No? I hate this game. Oh, look. Now, make that a check. Now we have a choice. We have a finale up in here. Starring Murder on Dial Express. Starring Conductor as a Savior Train Conductor. Some girl as Detective Useless. Crows as Car Agents. Owls as Owls. And there is. Starring DJ Grooves as Stylist Mentor. Little Girl as Mysterious Diva. And Moon Penguins as Hungry But Public. I'm going Owl Express. Conduct has a knife. Look at that conduct. He's gonna conduct with that knife. He's ready to conduct. Bap. Well, hello there. I am Detective Useless. How can I assist you today?
Welcome back, lassie. I haven't written the script for my next movie yet, so we're not recording. I'll call for you when the script is ready.
You broke the fourth wall, man. Gate. Oh. Wait, what happened to your guy? Ow!
Why, hello there, fellow owl. I don't believe we've had the pleasure of meeting.
I know.
As you can tell, I am also an express owl. I do much hooting. From one owl to another, we can share details, yes? What is your uncle's sister's maiden name?
Oh, so it's
Whack. I see. Did you know that having a pet helps improve self? Did you also know that pets can have pets? It is true. Unfortunately, us express owls are not allowed to have pets. It is a sacrifice we must. But if you had a pet, what do you think the name of your pet's childhood pet would be?
I do know it would be something. I just don't know what. Give me a moment. Let's see. I'm done.
Is certainly an interesting name for a pet, even for a pet's pet.
I don't even know what new pets is.
Oh, hello, fellow Express Owl. I am stuck on an advanced mathematical and scientific issue. Do you see this advanced formula on the blackboard? I cannot decipher it. Can you decipher the scientific formula for me? What does it say? I see. The solution is... Thank you. And
the solution is... I suck! And conditions. What? Where are these up here? Please tell. Yay!
Buddy and me. Ever one, the most important feature of a superhero is the name. If you were a superhero, what would your name be? if entered on an online form,
I have an idea.
Standardized account identification requirements.
Okay, yeet!
Savior of justice. I'll just write your answer down here real quick.
I am Hacked. The Queen of Yeet. Ice yarn.
Us express owls, all the parts of our body we're ashamed of. This is why some owls choose to pluck their feather. Which body part of yours are you the most ashamed of, fellow express owl?
Wait, does that mean I can do the legendary word?
Oh, poor Express Owl. You shouldn't be ashamed of your humor, but you'd better get your...
I got something. The VIP room I go. I found a key. Yeet. What do you want?
Wait, don't come in here. I lost my contact lens somewhere. Please don't step on it. I can't move out of the way. I might step on it myself.
Yeet. 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 Oh, look, what is this? I have to learn how to emote. My uncle's sister, whack! What happened here? He blinked. It already destroys the purpose.
I can't believe someone would murder one of the express owls.
I'm in the puddle of blood.
I can't believe even more that it's your uncle's sister. What do you have to see for yourself?
I don't need this.
Leave this case. We're caught. We'll.
What?
What's the clock? Stay here.
1 hour left. Let's go. Nope. I found Conductor. Gotcha. tea room. Bop. The crows. Oh, that was perfect. Bah, oh. Ah, kid, what are you doing? Rec room. A good room.
So you think you can just sneak around the train like this? Just drop the detective act. You'll never catch a real murderer. You can point your finger at someone without clues. Mm. The clock is ticking. Will you be able to find the clues to point your finger at the murderer?
Maybe. Brewing yarn. Now let's just check this out. And now we have made a brewing hat. We can become a witch now. I know. I got used to this. I found. Whack! There you go. Now I can go up here. No! Yay. One yarn. What now? Work. Bop. 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 Where can I find a key? I'm gonna check into a rec room again. Of course, and it's inside the nightcap bin. Welp!
Yeah, I guess somebody's dying tonight. Where do I see the night cabin? Alright, over here. What is this? Now I can go back out here. Jump, 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 jump. I'm not risking getting that conductor head. It was in the luggage room, I think. Yeah, it was in the luggage room. And I have to make it all the way up here. Yay! That's very nice. Minutes left. I don't need this. Please move on. This is a base. Found a secret base. Everybody, we got him. The boiler room. My meme is really coming to work. Ooh, that's what I call a dash. Ta-da! Express owls. Nope. We're not that moves. Engine. Save a pupper. Get out of my way. Saving a pupper here. There you go. I saved a pupper. I saved Neopets. Thank you. The victim is now an available subset. Subject. Oh my gosh. Something. See everything actually. How much is it? It can. I really don't want to die here. Umbrella from last episode was saved. My life. I am the most confused person on earth. Oh, that's some speed running strats. No. It's this. It's exactly this. But then it leads me back to the bottom lounge, which doesn't mean anything. And it just brings me there again. Something's really confusing me. Hmm.
boiler room. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 doors, which two of them are locked. That means we only have 1, 2, 3, 4 options. This is 3 options. Did I say 3 options? Let's just click this boiler room. Oh. The lounge, I already know, is empty. The engine room. Oh, yes. Beautiful health points. Searched every room. It's gonna be really extensive. Of course, the sauna. This is the life. Nothing beats a hot sauna. Did you put some things outside? Don't mind me. Just, doing some sauna stuff. It's almost time. And of course, birds can see me when I'm not even in their eyesight. Everybody.
So, who done it?
We don't know. We couldn't find any conclusive evidence. We have no idea who murdered this owl.
What? So you've done pickle to solve the case? Who's the murderer? Which one are you dead at?
Possibly the victim. But you're looking at me for a picnic. You can't blame it dead out on me. Is this a smuck?
Hmm.
Granny.
I'm just gonna pick in the Levick.
The victim did it. Wait, is that making a suicide?
I guess so.
It seems you've seen through my charade. It was my turn to clean the Owl Express, and I just decided to, fake my death with this rubber knife.
Yeah, and it appears the rubber knife is actually apart from your body because you move, but the knife doesn't move with your body.
But all this trouble isn't worth it.
I'll that makes start sense.
Cleaning up now.
Well, thanks for solving the murder, lassie. Not only did you reveal the murderer, you also revealed that the victim was never harmed.
So it wasn't a murder.
And
it was a suicide.
Footage for the movie. What? You think I'd let a murder happen on my Owl Express? Oh, think again. That was all just a setup for my newest Owl Express movie. Murder on the Owl Express.
Okay.
Oh, you think DJ Picnic will make a movie that's even remotely as good? Ha! I think not. Here, take this thingamajig and get out of here.
Yay. Bop, bop, bop.
Bop.
Finale rose. Bop. Now this is gonna be a speed run. No, I don't need this. Reading it.
Oh, hi there.
Thanks. Hello? Oh wait, there's a roof. Bang.
I can get a scooter. I can get a scooter. What is this? What is this? I can get a scooter. I can get a scooter.
to mention this. Cooking show hosts have a terrible track record of getting angry and swearing on screen. Try not to use the P word, okay? Don't say P-E-C-K. The conductor is old-fashioned. He throws that word around a lot. It'll get him in trouble someday. Until then, let's keep our show clean. Hello, viewers! Even the biggest celebrities have to eat. And I've got with me the biggest celebrity of them all!
Not the biggest. Darling,
what kind of condiments do you like on your tuna sandwiches?
The amount of options on in this game would just make this unique.
Darling! I mean, fellow viewers! Look at the mouth on this young girl!
Out of this endorsement as soon as you can before the old pro ones watching TV notice what just happened.
Hey! Oh my gosh. Be careful. Oh yeah, I also have to check up something. The rumble. Bap. Bop.
Girl, darling. All you penguins watch as she beats these hard-boiled card players at their own game on her first try. This game is easy to understand, darling. You just guess which number of cards the other players hold.
Hey. Maxiva, help. Help. Bap. There's so many dangers around these parts. Just divas. So good about this. Oh, that's perfect.
Oh, hi there.
Just making people happy. I believe I have to talk to somebody. Mm. Where left leak? I need to see alien monster. Oh, there's alien monster.
Welcome.
200. I'm almost there. Fortnite right now. Bop. Eh. Have enough. Yep. Bop. Bop. Somebody's going to the door, I don't know. How you feeling?
My body has been to places that have left a permanent mark.
Vibrate. Vibrate. He doesn't have anything. Pick this umbrella badge, and this is screw badge.
Coming through! I got a scooter! Yay! Just jump and then just crash your new scooter.
Now, next chapter. Where is the door? Flakes. Ooh. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to make a part two of this. I'll just get the pawns off screen, like off camera. So, we'll have to end it here. So, see ya. Goodbye.